Hello everyone, my name is Quad and this is a video that will show you all the locations of the objective items you can find in the Cal's Sneaky Sabotage mission. So, Chipper's tools, gene stamps, K-Drive parts and veils. I will always start off with a point of reference such as a console for example and will then lead you to the item. There are also sections in this video so you can see what you're looking for just a little bit easier. If you find any other locations I missed, especially for K-Drive parts, please let me know in the comments down below and I will write it in a pinned comment on this video. But yeah, let's go now.
Flesh and bones. I am the flail of judgment. I scour the sea.
And I'll have a split second during reboot to inject my sabotage instructions. Hurry!
Now. Deacon Seat Call. It all over.
That is it. Thank you for watching. I hope you find everything you need. But before I go, I've heard that a lot of people hated my outros, which was just increased music volume of the video. So I decided to sing for the end. The day. But don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. Ooh.